Learned Catholic versus St. Mark's out of Huntington, North Carolina. This is the quarterfinal, I believe. Second game.
I start the first in 9 and a quarter.
Go defense! Way to be aggressive, girls. Who's that on? That's two. Thank you. go. Switching out.
Go!
Another foul. Pop it!
Rebound!
Alex, stand. Put the ski rebound again. Oh! Kalen Conley with the rebound.
Yeah! Who was that foul on?
Meg.
Meg. Nine tenths of a second. Meg got hurt.
Oh, did she?
Yeah. Catholic 12, St. Mark's 4. Okay, here we are resuming beginning of the second period. Celtics leading 12-4. I think 32 got that foul. I think it's Claire. Respond, girls. Nice pass. Oh, man.
Go, Carolyn.
Nice steal, Carolyn. Steals the ball. That's a foul. They should go into the line. Is she okay? Let's go, Gracie. That's it. There you go.
Celtics were 14 to 7 lead with 7 minutes, 12 seconds.
Don't swat at it. Oh, it's traveling. Tracy limping. All right, we got a timeout. Timeout. Run it. Looks like we're back from our timeout. And inbounding the ball is St. Mark's.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. Sweet. There we go, Mickey. Again. Pop.
This is so good. Come on, man.
That's a foul. Come on, there you go. Pop it. Meg's getting real familiar with the floor, huh? See through the ref.
Yeah, no.
All right, that's the end of the half. Celtics lead 19-7.